stay, would it be a sin if I